Здравствуйте, я белорусская писательница Светлана Алексеевич. По приглашению компании Baltimore.
I Belarusian writer Svetlana Alexievich, with invitation from Baltimore Production Company, will officially become a godmother to the first edition of the International Movie Festival Lido, Adriatic 2021. Looking forward to meet you there.
21 года. Мы, конечно, можем об этом мечтать и что-то думать о будущем, но последние
events of the past decades show us that it's nearly impossible to predict the future. We can fantasize as to what can happen, but the reality is always something different. It was hard to imagine that we will face the pandemic or will live through such forms of terrorism that we have now. Our view of the world is bursting at the seams.
То есть вся картина, старая картина мира трещит по швам. Единственное, что становится совершенно очевидно, что
it is clear that we're entering a new era, which will need a new set of values, prospects and philosophy.
Требует другой системы ценностей, других целей цивилизационных, другой философии. То есть
the reason why we are at a loss now is because our old perception of the world is irrelevant in a new reality.
Мы вот в новое время мы оказались, можно сказать,
the cult of power as an idea inherited from previous civilization is child's play compared to what the pandemic has achieved in few weeks, putting humanity in cages, locking people in their houses. Back home, while watching TV channels, I would always hear about the new military weapon, which shows the discrepancy of the people in charge to current state of affairs. When the revolution in Belarus began, the authorities, the dictatorship, forced the heavy military equipment into the cities, making it clear that we stuck in the Middle Ages. This approach to a political crisis has to be off the use by now. It is madness to fight each other when faced with global environmental challenges. Living through the pandemic, we realized how outdated are our politicians, their notions and the rhetoric. We have to initiate substantial changes in political and educational fields. The statistic of cases in Berlin caused a serious lockdown, and it's noticeable how people are afraid of each other on the streets. The nature of it is completely new. You can see this fear even on faces of young people.
Уже новые ощущения. И даже этот страх на лицах молодых людей. И все теперь как бы другое. Другая смерть. То есть даже нельзя попрощаться по-настоящему со своими.
Everything is different now. The way people die without the chance to say goodbye to their loved ones and be with them until the end. The way people love. Ways to find someone without being able to be near to another person. The way people enjoy the music or cultural events.
Ты не можешь слушать музыку, как раньше, пойти на концерт. Ты не можешь пойти и где-то танцевать вместе, пойти в театр.
It is hard to imagine the changes happening within us and new qualities that will result from it. I think art, with its broad imagination and ability to make guesses, should envision what may happen to us in the future.
Ученые и может быть больше всего искусство, но более склонно к догадкам, должны ну, представить, что же это будет, где же мы оказались. То, что не смогла сделать человеческая культура самостоятельно, то
one could say that the cosmos took on the task to educate us. Yes, indeed, everything that human culture could not achieve, it's now in the universe's agenda. Because the medical perspective is not enough to fully explain and adapt to new reality. We have to learn new ways to live, change our values and ways we look at the world. The duty of art is to help us to do so. That is what we need to concentrate on.
Mm-hmm.